As you may already know, we do a different display in the shop window and we plan on rotating these displays to make it more interesting. So we've already done a Hornby train set layout, which Little Miss and Mr. MLG did together. And we have done a Halloween scene, which I did, and we did a Christmas display, which is currently in, which we did as a family. Now, the next one that we wanted to do was a Games Workshop. So we've chosen Orks and Tau. And we're about to start doing that one. The idea for our next window display is Orks versus Tau. And we have these secondhand Orks and I am going to attempt to paint them. And I have never done anything like this before. I certainly have never done anything that's already been assembled by somebody else and started to be painted by somebody else. And I've got no idea really where to even start. But we're going to give it a go. So if you would like to come on this journey with me and let's see what happens, whether good or bad. Thank you.